Hello everyone! This is Yoshida TV. Today, I will introduce Japanese granola. Ta-da! ごろっと大豆のグラノーラ。 What? What's the inside? Okay, let me open this.This is Japanese granola. What's the inside? I can read it for you. 大豆、黒大豆、青大豆、豆腐、きな粉、豆乳、小麦、オーツ、ライ麦、トウモロコシ、玄米。Something healthy stuff in it. Okay, and then, ta-da! Dump some milk here. And then, itadakimasu means bon appetit in Japanese. Itadakimasu.I love it. Very crispy and little sweet. Trust me, even the beans sweet sound weird, but trust me, this is really tasty. If you're in Japan, please just go get it in supermarket. Absolutely not souvenir shop.So this is local advice. This is good for your souvenir. Enjoy Japan! Thank you! Bye bye!